Huge week for Punts for Pups. Punts for Pups, for those who don't know, for every punt inside the 20, a dog at the Hillsborough County Pet Resource Center will get adopted, a veteran will get to adopt the dog, and a veteran will receive $500 worth of training for a dog. So we had six dogs basically adopted this week, and veterans got some training for some dogs, so super cool. We partnered with Sierra Delta and Get Joy to do that. Me and my wife, Kaylee, we did that.